Difference between thalamus and hypothalamus. Thalamus and hypothalamus belong to the diencephalon in the cerebrum of brain. Diencephalon is located surrounding the third ventricle and adjacent to the midbrain. Since thalamus is the largest part of this region, much of the neural tissue of diencephalon is found in the thalamus. Both thalamus and hypothalamus are found close to the midline at the base of cerebrum.